press 37 boats downwind, hugging the city front for ebb current relief. Approaching the pier at Aquatic Park. Out further, an IRC boat heading upwind. Third place express boat. This place. Sixth place, a few boat lengths behind fifth. Further out, the seventh place boat. Eighth place here. All several boat lengths behind each other. So these two that are closer together. And finally, the last place boat. Looks like a lead boat of another fleet tacking upwind along the city front. Luffing up in the strong breeze. Or this might be the lead boat of that fleet further out on the bay. Having gone out for current assistance. This is probably an IRC fleet. Boats are different sizes. Express fleet boats heading down the city front. This could be their leg, downwind leg to the finish line. We'll soon know. Looks like they've got another round. Big distance between the two boats. Back here is the next boat coming. Several football fields behind. To be making good speed here. Staying close to shore, avoiding the stronger ebb outside. Oh, gust. Almost did a round down. Fourth place boat making good speed. You can feel the gusts on shore. Place boat. Good. Number six. out a spinnaker. Could be. That's a handicap if they are. And the last place boat. Relaxed on board. This IRC boat rounded the windward mark a little while ago and is now blasting downwind. We'll see if he's going to take the gun. Here he comes. We'll see if this is the last lap for them. No gun, I don't think. Let's see. No. So they've got more racing to do. Here comes the express fleet. The lead express boat about to take the gun. There it is. RC boat further out. Taking the horn. Second place express boat. Looks like Blade Runner. They seem to be always in the front of the fleet. Another IRC boat finishing further out. Going real fast. The third of the express fleet to finish. By number four. And number five. A couple of IRC boats further out, heading for the finish. because they've got a problem with their spinnaker. Big problem. Wrapped around the fourth day. That's pretty bad news. That's gonna be a problem done. Another boat with no spinnaker. This is an IRC boat or a straggling express. It has a symmetrical spinnaker. I think that and this one are stragglers of the express fleet. Here comes another boat finishing. Could be another IRC boat. And further out, another one, finishing at about the same time. Really close together.